I'll ask you, since we're talking about funding, does Enbridge support or give your organization money?
This is about foreign special interests and their puppet groups who are trying to hijack a Canadian process.
Okay, Catherine Marshall, just to answer your question.
This isn't about our money. This is about foreign special interests who are trying to hijack the process,
Evan. I've asked you a question. You've accused environmental groups of being puppet groups.
We take no foreign money. Absolutely. We're 100% Canadian.
That wasn't my question.
We are 100% Canadian.
Are you taking money from Enbridge?
Wiser, buddy, I'll bitch him out the bitumen. Don't you like Richmond turning into Richerman Solomon? Whose agenda you following? Typical liberal lamestream politicking crackdown in Iran. Those Ayatollahs should park it. Monks burning in Saquon. Well, that's a growing market. Fuck your pinko paranoia. I don't believe in inflation. Dutch diseases be damned. I'll hail the Petronation. Look. Petroleum's a fertilizer, that's not a spill, it's an Alberta geyser. You guys say you like trees and grasses, well ethical oil is like free-range molasses. At least that's what my dad says. I'm just a student, I do this out of my deep passion for the crude. And if I got a guy who can get you in the know, you best believe his shit's legit, cause he's like got his own show.
Yo, they call me Easy-E, cause you can hold my strings if you can pay my fee. I'm no slacker, I was selling ethical tobacco. I'd sell water to a well after lobbying to frack it. Capture regulators in my necktie and jacket. You see my mouth moving and I know you wanna smack it. Well, too bad, radicals, I'm practically diplomatical. Canada reps my words from Durban to the Vatican. E-Z-R-A. Ezra is my name, dog. You know how we play. L to the E to the V, A to the end of the T. Cutting down trees on live TV. Yo, let me break it down for all you hippies and freaks. You're foreign funding for a year, I get paid in a week. Your libel lawsuits ain't liable to stop me. My pockets are deeper, so fuck CBC. PKP got my back like PMO got flax. You take public money, I'm the monkey on your back. Debate club champion, step to me. Take the bait flowing like bitumen mixed in with condensate.
Call it a pipe dream, but I believe we gotta set that oil free. Who would we be if we didn't grant human rights to them Chinese oil companies? They're people too with a God-given right to intervene.
Ha 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 ha!